New discoveries have overturned 150 years of scientific thinking.